Hello and welcome, Jedi83 here, and welcome to my Geek Cave, my Geek Lounge. Let me just adjust one more thing. Right, there we go. That sounds... Oh, I got an echo. Why do I have an echo? That's not muted. Alright, we're going to be continuing our Let's Play of Pokemon Yellow. Again, okay, let's play. So we're just going to jump into it. I want to apologize real quick for not having been on the last few days. Personal things out of the matter. And I want to encourage everyone to check out my website, attackerlabs.net. It's my own little geeky corner of the internet where I review games. Alright, so last time we played, we cleared out Silphica and defeated the boss, and we got a Master Ball, and... I came here. We never defeated the gym leader, though. We need to defeat the gym leader for Saffron City. Let's just hop on our bike. See the Master Ball in my inventory, so figure I double check. Do not want to not have that. So the only one like it. And we've already done the fighting dojo. We got a Hitmon. It's Hitmonlee. And since we are the ones who cleared out the town of Team Rock, there's no way our rival could have beat us to this gym. See? Oh, he's already been here. We're just following his shadow, aren't we? Excuse me. She was happy. At least 7 levels on them. Okay. A few of these battles are gonna be easy, a few of these battles are gonna be horrible. And I'm talking the gym as a whole, not just this one trainer. Okay. Thank you. did not mean to use cut on that cadaver there, but hey, I'm not complaining. If he goes down, he goes down. That makes me happy. Got a Chandler, so she'll probably be using a ghost. Yep. Oh, this is gonna be painful. Yeah, there we go. Let's see if we can just light him up. Not impressive. Come on. Hit. I just need one good hit. There we go. Nice. Let's see what wing attack will do. No, wow, that's painful. This is gonna be a slow battle. It may seem strange that I'm trying to hold on with the plan R here. It's mainly just because I really want him to get the XP if I can. You might notice I'm drinking Sprite instead of my usual Monster. Early last month I actually gave up energy drinks for the indefinite future. I was getting regular headaches just because I wasn't drinking enough caffeine to deal with the stave off the caffeine withdrawal. So unless I was drinking like two or three a day, I felt miserable and tired. And I'm just bouncing around till I get back to the exit. Leaves this pad. Because we are going to go heal real quick. This is my least favorite gym in the first gen games. Why did I come to the computer? The next gym, I don't love it because you also have to do some some stuff before you're able to get in the door, and because that mansion's annoying, but we'll get into that when we get into that. But yeah. This one's annoying to move through because of the transports, plus there's a lot of trainers that are just a huge hassle. Because their psychic Pokemon are just so OP'd. Second, I'm going to go ahead and sort these Pokies. 2,000. This should be the next trainer. And here we go. Thank you. sucked. Okay. Let's see if we can get a Blastoise to do the job, though. Pretty sure I've got, yep. Alright, save before we battle the trainer. The leader, I'm sorry, Sabrina. Go. I'm sorry for the bad lighting. I don't have my ring light hooked up right now. I was using it for something else, and it's in the other room. Being used for something else. Ooh, level 50. This is gonna be painful. It's like her last one. That's the worst. It's gonna be the worst though. It's an Abra. Then we have a Kadabra. X defend, so I'm harder to hit it. Do damage now. Alright, that's not bad, that's not bad. Oof. Come on. Two. Nice. Alright, and here's the Alakazam I'm not looking forward to having to deal with. Come on. Alright, that should bring up its special. No, gained armor, that's going to be the defense. Close to it. Defense. Come on. Stupid recover. Psychic, this is gonna be painful. Oh no. I expect your rage to do a lot more damage when I click the button. This battle's gonna take a while. We just got lucky. We just got lucky with the freezing him. Okay, we got this battle. As long as he doesn't unthaw, I don't think you automatically unfreeze, do you? I don't know, I don't usually mess with status effects. There we go. I honestly did not think we were gonna make this battle. But we defeated Sabrina. We defeated Sabrina. Oh, so. Okay. And we got some polka data. We've received TM46 and every Pokemon over level. Up to level 70 will obey us. Just ouch. Alright, let's go ahead. Nice. Save here. We're gonna call it a day. I know I don't want to try to stream for like an hour, and it's only been 27 minutes. But my shoulder—I don't know what I did to it yesterday, but it is hating me out today. And I gotta go put a heating pad on it. So thank you for joining me. Greatly appreciate it. I stream 9 a.m. Eastern Time, Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, and until next time, game on.